Okay, we are on Kinect Creek again, and we are trying to do the mission, the exploration in the Alaskan Blackfish, Longnose Sucker, Northern Pike, Dolly Varden, and Bull Trout. Okay, let's jump right in. Let's see what they like first. Made flies, cricket. Let's put flies on one. Flies. Okay. Takes care of that one. The bull trout likes dragonflies, spawn sacks, small minnows, and shiners. I think we have small minnows, yeah. Okay. So, along those suckers. Marshmallows, and mini balls, small minnows, wax worms, and blood worms. Let's try the semolina balls on this one. Okay. Now let's try something for the Dolly Varden. Small minnows and shiners. I think we already have a shiner. Yeah. Okay. We're going to start down here at the bottom. Says it's a good, the best time to be fishing right now. The best time we could be anyway. For today anyway. So, let's break out our rod holder and start setting up some semolina balls right down here at this rock. Okay. Let's try the dragonflies kind of right out here in the middle, maybe, or mayflies, excuse me. Let's try small minnows just right past this point here. Well, let's try that again. And we have a bite on our flies, so let's see what we have here. A Chinook salmon. Don't need that. put our shiner a little further out, maybe. We have a bite on our flies again. Seems like something small, so maybe it's something we need. We have the long nose sucker. All right. Anything else? So might as well. Already have a bite on the crickets. Let's see what it is. We have the Alaskan blackfish. All right. Cool. Glad the crickets worked out. I did get a bite right there. But it didn't. I missed it. Let's try that again. Got it this time. Probably another one of those salmon, but whatever it is, I got it. Wish there'd be something I need, but I just don't know. It's a fighter. Whatever it is, it's a fighter. It looks, it's not red at least. Oh, we have the bull trout. All right. Wow, that's good XP. Trophy bull trout, 606 XP. That is cool. Okay. Now we need the northern pike and the Dolly Varden. Throw right back there and see if I can get another one of those trout. That was some good XP. I got something. And it's another fighter. Maybe another trout. Be nice to be one of those we need, but I'll take another trout. Yeah, 389 XP. Yes. I got something. Come on, come on in, come on in, come on in. Maybe it's something we need. All right, we have the Dolly Varden. All right, northern pike is all we like. Monster. Okay. I'll claim it. Okay, we are still after this northern pike. It is elusive. We have been from one end to the other of this creek, lake, river, whatever they want to call it. And we are looking for some grass in the water or something. They probably ain't none, but won't let me go out on the island. Well, no, they ain't gonna let me go over there. Huh? I don't see no grass. I don't see no grass on the other side. We might try that point right there. Well, this may be the end of the line. Hey, there's a little grass, I think. What can it hurt? I mean, we've tried everything else. Got a bot. Missed it though. Let's try that again. We did get a bot. About that time, let's try one more time. Okay. Looks like that one bite's all we're gonna get. Okay. See if we can go towards that point. So far, no good. Seen something jump out there, but it looked kind of red to me. Let's go down there one more time. We did get a bite here, so Maybe, just maybe. Too quick on the trigger. Oh, we got something. Don't know what it is, but we got something. That might be the pike. Nope, pink salmon. Oh, I thought it was a pike for a minute. Got something else. Seems small. Oh yes, we did get to Northern Pike. Finally, we have been trying this forever. Okay, well this may be the pike spot. So, thanks for watching, and we will see you on the next mission.